Colonel Robert Hogan, senior officer of the prisoner of war, reporting, sir.
Yeah, we have met, I believe. You may stand at ease, gentlemen. Sir, Colonel Klink, shall we review your troops for the final time?
For the final time, Herr General.
Jawohl. Jawohl.
Oh, excuse me, sir. You've got a bit of a loose button there. I notice these sort of things. In my line of work, it's tailoring, you know, sir. Tailoring. I'll fix it up for you right as rain. Don't worry.
Take your hands off me!
Take your hands off him!
Order get off here, Governor.
Where's my monocle?
It seems to be in my hand, Herr General.
Does your hand need a monocle?
I believe I have an explanation for this, sir.
The overseas service of the BBC with
what
a
summary.
Herr General.
Schultz!
Where is that radio?
They didn't tell me!
Fire it once!
Jawohl! Herr Kommandant! Hogan!
Where does that voice come from?
The evaluation of yesterday's raid.
From the accent, I'd say England.
So, a model camp, Klink. Explosions for arriving guests. A funny commandant. And now prisoners tuned into the BBC. Maybe you could get them all weekend passes to London.
Hey, as a matter of fact, General.
General, I can assure you I will find that radio if Sergeant Schultz will have to take the barracks apart by tearing out each nail with his teeth.
I hope so, Klink, for your sake. Shall we go before they decide to steal my wallet? Nobody leave the room.
I can assure you, Herr General.
I am getting very shaky from your assurances. Search everybody.
Search!
Search the prisoners.
What are you doing?
Commandant, sometimes they...
I assure you, Herr General,
I assure you, Klink. Pickpockets to be running our prison camps we don't need.